healthcare in Southend Hospital. As you can see, I have a full urine bottle there, food, etc, etc. I've been left in a bed with no side rails, so I cannot turn myself round, causing excruciating pain. And as I have a fluid drip, sorry about the quality pictures, guys, but I cannot get out of bed to do anything about it at the moment. I'm hooked up to all these various machines, as you can see. But the rude nurse that I encountered at 21:40 hours is one to make a note of.